Every time I step in my front door, I always smoke gunpowder. Every time I read the papers, little boys are getting shot. What's going on? Girls are getting raped. There's paedophiles about. Oh my god. It's getting scary nowadays, bruv. I don't know what to do.
It's weird when they treat Malays like people, and these cold world hands are blanket, that's all the measles. And AIDS effects and needles are lethal, and prostitution is now legal. Jack the lad had dreams of becoming a pimp. Now it's invaded, that walk via limb. Hell, many mates have a secret handshake. They dance around gravestones, keep it dead awake. A bunch of serial nutters that come in buckets and fill up a lake on your cornflakes. Oh no, Megan Poppy just got popped in for his new epic. We live in a sin city, but they're stabbing and shooting. Rape is pedophiles and kidnapping, so these effects inspire me to say what comes out my breath. So if you're scared of death, then you must be having dumb. So go crack your left edge, I'll make a bottle go rum. And this anorexic bum is dying to eat some crumbs. I'm about to space my air freshen out and his gums. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty.
So it's cool
for Peter the Baker to carry a meat cleaver like Frank Butcher. But he's looking for a fat yak by the name of Pat to shank them black, black. In my early teens, I got kicked out of choir band cause I couldn't sing. And the first time I experienced genitals, bought some of my things. But it's from a freeze, see me Siamese twins. I slap box my shadow when I take a pull on a spliff. So what makes you think you diff? That I won't cut your girl's hair and give her a griff. She end up like Sherry Blair, make your face flatter than a chair. And his Adam's apple stuck to a pear. Only in a wet dream, I'm a superhero like Hancock. So told Goldilocks to change her padlocks, cause the three bears are gonna force feed the cock. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty.
All these are shit rappers that got murked in a hood. Now the girls writing for Richard Blackwood. How is possible for a caretaker to get held from a juicer? I hate music, but I'm a pretty good producer, cause I beat a slag down with NPC. Now they got shows and set swaps on TV. So you wonder why the kids are fucked in their heads. A lot of it radical just got raped in the shed. So don't blame the children for being nuisance. My head teacher gave me head when I was an infant. There's only three paths in life. If you really want me to tell ya, looking at a drug dealer, rapist or a road sweeper. Education ain't free, you have to suck cop now just to get a union degree. And this bitch behind me keeps tapping me. Should I feed the pedigree? Princess, please believe in me. I'm not a sexist, and that's word from my heart. I just hate slags, sluts and tarts.
We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, but you know, when things are far from pretty. We live it in a sin city, and you know, when things are far from pretty.
Yeah. Before you actually judge me, but we live it in a sin city. I'm actually inspired from all the stuff that's around me, you understand? So don't even criticize me. We live in a sin city, and that's for real. Innit, mate?